sure that Miss O of O Skincare Med Spa is very grateful for this Thanksgiving is having a friend like Boy Abunda. Recently, she hosted a meet and greet and a very special event for book signing for Tito Boy's best-selling book, It's Like This. So now you wonder, how did that day at the spa go? Actually, it's like this.
Hello mga ka-nation! Welcome po sa special edition ng Beauty by O ngayong gabi sa Adobo Nation. Ang maganda, meron tayong special guest, King of Talk, Mr. Boy Abunda, magkakaroon ng book signing and also meet and greet sa mga O Skincare clients. Mapapanood niyo yung lahat ngayon. So, join me! Sa loob tayo, pasok na tayo. Let's go!
I bought 10 books because I am really a fan of Boy Abunda. You know, he's the most respected radio and TV personality that I really admire. And that's why I'm here today.
Basta mag-enjoy sila, napakaganda ng book. Grabe. Sold out nga yun sa Pilipinas eh. So lahat kami masaya ngayon dito sa O Skincare, kay Miss O. Na, ayun, daming taong nagpunta rito ngayon para sa launching na to. Congratulations, Ninong Boy.
Dinig na dinig ko yun talagang pangalan ng Boy at first time ko siya ngayon makikita. Kung makita ko siya, kaya bumili ako ng book niya to support the project ni Boy Abunda.
I have to have my own copy and one, the other one is for my daughter who lives in Germany and she also watched TFC. Ang sabi niya, which is talagang gustong-gusto ko to, Dear Sarah, believe in possibilities because they happens. Di ba totoo yon?
This book is full of your wisdom. Everyone can avail of your wisdom. I certainly have, and I'm glad that you're sharing it with all of us.
Ganito yun, it's like this. So it's my story. It's my story, it's my truth, it's my journey. It's Like This is a part of a trilogy. This is the first book, It's Like This. The second one is done. It's called Nana is Gay Boy. The third one is a book on managing public figures. I want people to be proud of who they are. I want people to celebrate who they are. I want people to be happy about who they are. Because I was not always happy about who I was. There was a time in my life when I wouldn't open my mouth because I was afraid na matatapilok ang dila ko dahil bisaya ako. Everybody has an opinion about who you should be. Everybody has an opinion about how you should look, what you should wear, what you should be saying. Pinagdaanan ko lahat yun. And I fell into that trap because I wanted to be happy. And I thought being happy was blending in. I thought to be happy was not being different. Beauty is diverse. Beauty is diverse. And the most lasting kind of beauty is the one that comes from here. It's the one that comes from your truth. Diba? That's why ako wala akong takot na pag-usapan ang ilong ko, pag-usapan ang wala akong buhok. Dahil hindi yung kakulangan, yun ay kailangan para mabuo ang ganda na meron ako. Because that beauty is mine. My book is about my story, but it is also hoping that it will make people think and rethink about what they've always thought about their lives. So my message is thank you for allowing me to sign my books in the spa because there is no better place to share your story than when you're home. I've always been home with Olive and Jason and in O Skincare. And this comes from the bottom of my heart.
Grabe mga ka-nation, sobrang dami pong pumunta dito sa amin para ipakita ang pagmamahal nila kay King of Talk, Boy Abunda. Maraming salamat, especially sa inyo, Tito Boy, for gracing this special event para lang magkaroon ng meet and greet ang mga clients namin dito sa O Skincare. At sa mga ka-nation natin na gustong pumasyal dito, please feel free to contact us at Cerritos Branch at 369 Los Cerritos Center, Cerritos, at ang Eagle Rock Mall Branch at 2700 Colorado Boulevard, Suite 103, Los Angeles, California. Maraming salamat and remember, From head to toe, gandang totoo. Thank you, mga Ka-Nation. God bless. Bye-bye.